savings production.
Ten-minute Othello, the Moor of Venice.
Wait, what? Is it really 10 minutes long?
Of course it is.
That's how much time you do a whole Shakespeare play.
Well, it must be. How do you figure?
It's in the script, and the script's not mine.
What if the script is wrong?
What?
What if the script is wrong?
What?
What if the script is wrong? It doesn't focus on race or innovation. It's Othello is a male fiction adaptation. You're not a male fiction adaptation.
Stop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now the play that Othello is based on that exists. And is it ever totally not appropriate for us or them?
So do I have to worry about race in this play?
No, I'm a 10-minute kid's version.
Okay, good.
Unless we're racing the fog.
But we are.
She's gone. Call the guards. Mow the lawn. Sound the alarm. Eat the bread. Why aren't you hearing
me? You didn't say Simon said.
Simon said
he
was dead.
Meanwhile, Othello tells us, Iago.
Dun, dun, dun.
And Othello are talking.
You shouldn't get married too quickly? Honestly, Iago.
Dun, 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 dun.
Stop that.
Honestly, Iago, I love her.
But in secret?
She loves me.
So the Duke requires your presence.
My presence? But it's my wedding day. We got a really expensive knife set from the priest.
No, you sir. The Duke needs you.
Let him need someone else. I am not dull.
The Duke wants to see you.
He can never see me from here. I must go to him at once.
Look, angry mob.
Stop right there, you monsters.
There he is!
Get him!
You do no such thing.
You're a thief.
And you will find
for protection, see.
These are some serious charges. I wasn't even in Rome on March 15th.
To prison with you.
The Duke will never see me from there.
It's true. The Duke will never see if that look makes me see your friends.
Whatever you have to know.
Not that it's insane.
Meanwhile, in the Duke's office, an important news has come up.
I don't understand what I'm looking at.
Probably not, Jake.
So, does it make any sense?
Try this.
Ah yes, this is trouble.
What does it say?
It says we spent 24,000 dinar on SpongeBob SquarePants popsicle.
How much is that?
2,000 saldi. 100 lira.
Is that a lot?
Or 16 florins, roughly $460 in today's money.
Today's money? What is today? Where's my report?
What ho?
It's a messenger from ships.
What ho? Is this yours?
No.
No.
Where'd you find it? On the prop table? No.
Don't touch other people's props.
Sorry, here's your report from the ships.
It says the Turkish fleet stands for Cyprus.
What ho?
It's a messenger from ships.
What ho?
Is that yours?
No.
Don't touch other people's props!
There are any more ships that don't stick a string in roads.
Don't touch other people's props!
This isn't my prop. When I'm not rolling, when I'm not sailing, I will point.
Things are very important to confused.
Well, it is a Shakespeare play, sir.
My daughter. She heard worse.
Yep.
Worse.
She sent to Othello?
No, she's married. It's him. He's the witch whose witchcraft for which my wiggly wiggly is through.
He cast some spell on me, father. I love him.
What?
All those nights, father, that you spent time with your friend Othello, telling tales of battles and lost friends and the struggles of war, each story made me fall deeper and deeper in love until I could fall no more. I would beg Othello to tell me the stories, and as my heart broke for him, his broken heart fit together with the pieces of mine for the evil one.
You see, sir, we had to get married, otherwise our hearts would stop beating.
Anyone else have any issues? No? Good.
Alright, gentlemen, it's the main conflict of this play. Othello, go to Cyprus.
I'm coming with you.
Only if Iago's wife, Amelia, agrees to be your attendant.
I agree.
Great, let's get back.
That didn't work. Now what?
I have another plan. How much money do you have on you?
$300.06.
Perfect. That's how much my plan will cost. Go and pack for Cyprus.
It is so easy to manipulate a fool like Rodrigo. Let's see what I can do with Casillo to hurt Othello.
Next day, there is a massive storm. Montana, the governor of Cyprus, is preparing the troops for another battle. Troops, this is not going to be easy.
We know.
Some of you will die terrible, painful deaths.
Yeah.
But we must fight, and we must win. And when we do win, you can tell your children, and your children's children, and their children's children, about the time you guys fought and bled, and what?
The
Turkish
children's children
fought. That seems anticlimactic.
Because your ship is docked safely, but Othello's ship is nowhere to be seen.
What if there was a ship on an island? I'm sure it's having a crazy adventure.
That's the plot of Shakespeare's The Tempest. It's not likely to happen.
Has Othello made it ashore?
No, we haven't seen him yet.
sailors.
And they're firing at us.
It's Iago and Desdemona on board.
We need a new sign.
Theo, has Othello landed yet?
Not yet.
I'm so worried. The storm is awful.
I know that Desdemona and Cassio are just friends, but I use their friendship to make Othello jealous.
We need a new sign.
It's Othello's ship.
My favorite warrior.
My dear Othello.
I love you more than my life itself.
Nothing could ever come to you.
Except for me.
What was that, Iago?
Nothing, sir.
Oh, how you are so honest. Someone would mistrust you. Let us all have a celebration in honor of Cyprus' safety.
Did you hear that? Nothing will come between them.
Don't worry, Desdemona will be yours. What makes us think that you see Desdemona? You see a kill Casillas so with all of them.
Later on at the party, we all go to Casillo Jones.
We can't let Casillo Jones, he's 12.
You're right. How about y'all sneak pixie stick legs for everyone to Casillo Jones? And you guys look crazy for your mind.
But who could have done this?
Casillo did it.
Casillo, you're fired. Come on, Tano, that I was kidding. Give me an invite.
My reputation, I ruined forever.
Not so fast. I bet if you talk to Desdemona, she will talk to Othello and everything will go back to normal.
You think so?
I know so.
Thank you, Iago, the man that never tells a lie.
Casillo goes and gets musicians to play outside Othello's room, trying to get back into Othello's room.
What are you doing? I'm trying to do something nice for Othello.
Well, that's not going to work.
Only I can talk to Desdemona. Here, and if you see him, then would you ask her to come talk to me?
Okay. Would you mind talking to him, Othello?
Of course.
I made that.
Casillo, you messed up.
I know. Only I can talk to Desdemona.
I will take you to a place where you can speak freely.
What's going on here?
That doesn't look good.
Oh, you have to see how he's sorry for what he did.
Seems guilty or something.
No, I don't want to see you for a while.
But oh.
No buts.
Oh, you look sick. Let me take care of you.
Yes, dear?
Yes, we need to steal this and now I have it.
Oh, my love, what an amazing present. I need to go plant this in Casillo's room.
How are we doing time-wise?
Terrible. We need to speed things up.
We just need more dinner.
Good idea. I follow the man's proof that those are going to prepare.
I need proof!
I saw Casillo wiping his beard with Desdemona's handkerchief.
The first gift Othello ever bought her. Othello loves revenge.
Revenge!
And Iago vows to help.
Help!
Othello demands the handkerchief from them.
Give it to me.
I don't have it, but you should talk to Casillo. Which makes Othello angry.
And he runs out.
Meanwhile, Casillo adds his girlfriend.
You would copy this handkerchief?
Sure. Then Iago tells Othello,
Othello is going out with Casilla.
Othello, hi, Iago is Casilla Bell's girlfriend.
How's your girlfriend?
She is awesome.
So Othello thinks Casilla's talking about this man.
Oh, so you awesome?
Yeah, for a turn to throw the handkerchief in Casilla's face.
I'm not copying some of the Million Women games. Weird.
What if we do a character we've never seen yet? It shows up.
The Duke wants you to come home.
But
I
don't
know about
that.
What's he telling
Casilla?
That one is really angry. Angry! Go to your room!
I think something is going on and you should calm down.
My plan is almost complete. You just need to kill Casilla so another one leaves.
I'm wounded!
Iago wounds Casilla and runs away.
I'm wounded too!
Ludovico and Graziano, who is another character we have never seen before, show up to see what is happening.
What's happening?
Iago enters and flies into a fit of rage, and he discovers that Rodrigo tried to murder Casilla. And Iago kills him. Meanwhile, Othello confronts his mother.
You cheated on me.
Othello smothers Desdemona with Othello.
Amelia enters into Othello.
Rodrigo is dead.
Not Casilla?
No. The dead Desdemona cries out.
It's a murder!
Oh, no, wait, I did this to myself.
And dies again.
Amelia screams. Ah, what happened?
I killed her because she cheated on me. Iago told me the whole thing.
Montano, Graziano, and Iago enter, and Iago is used to keep Amelia from talking.
Silence, wife!
No, I know what you did.
Yarrow told me the whole thing that happened. The handkerchief proves it.
But I found the handkerchief and gave it to him.
No!
Othello tries to kill Yarrow. Yarrow killed Amelia.
Othello breaks down and stabs himself.